Hi guys, I'm Austin, a motivational speaker and life coach. Let's begin our video. Five tips for time management. The first tip, know your work or prioritize your work. Many people don't know how to use their time. They keep on thinking and waste their time on selecting what tasks they need to complete. Just make sure you have a clear mind so that you can achieve your goals with the time that has been given to you. Second tip, make a proper timetable. You should and must have a good timetable. It can be seen that you guys are not having a good timetable or a daily routine to follow, so are unable to complete your task with the time given to you and are confused on how to manage your time. Make sure you have a good timetable so that your aim is clear and can complete your work easily. Third tip, build concentration. The moment you know what work you have to do and you have made a good timetable, the next thing in time management is to build concentration. You need to concentrate on your work by avoiding and removing all distractions from your life. As you do this, you will build a strong concentration and will save more and more time. Fourth tip, focus on one thing at a time. People don't focus on their work because they do multitasking. Now, what is multitasking? Multitasking means doing more than one work at the same time. This is wrong because when you do this, you not only decrease your concentration, but you also break your focus. Focus on one thing at a time, because it will improve your understanding level. Fifth tip, don't waste time. Many people don't value and don't know the importance of time. When a task is given to you with a time limit, make sure you complete the task before the time runs out. Because the moment we waste time, we lose time and we never get it back again once it is lost. So, save time and boost your life. Hello guys, I hope you enjoyed my video on time management. If you still have not subscribed to my channel, go to my channel, share it, subscribe it and give a huge thumbs up. Now, it's the time for the Quietly Be Challenge #3. Just answer these simple questions in the comment box down below. The first question, what did you learn in this video? The second question is, will you save time or waste time? So guys, bye bye, see you soon, love you all.